playing. I don't like any noise when the music's playing.
It's 2 p.m. after an H-bomb war. I'm sitting in the rubble of the library floor. All the books I can read, but I just broke my glasses.
That's not fair.
That's not fair at all.
Yeah, there's mannequins come to life, minds that you can read. Tiny space invaders, monsters on Maple Street. Will I ever escape? The penny fortune teller don't like my chances.
You want to see something really scary? You bet.
Help, I've stepped into the Twilight Zone. Through the scary door that leads to the unknown. It's best if you keep thinking happy thoughts, or you might get turned into a jack-in-the-box. Young Anthony's old Dan. You're a very bad man. First aid didn't go as planned. You're a very bad man.
It's good what you've done today. It's real good.
At Treasures Unlimited, you can buy eerie things. A ventriloquist dummy that can move without strings. And a slot machine. I'm pretty sure I heard it call me. This old camera shows the future to help you commit crime. A stopwatch that freezes time. And for your daughter, get this pretty wind-up talking dolly.
My name's Tina, and I'm going to kill you.
Help, I've stepped into the Twilight Zone. There's a dead grandma on my toy telephone. A block bombshell shot by some pig-nosed freaks, so she would fit in at a convention for geeks. Now I don't mean to complain, but there's a man on the wing of the plane.
There's a man out there. Do I look insane?
I know you think I'm insane, but there's a man on the wing of the plane.
There's a man on the wing of this plane.
Shoot him through the window pane.
Listen close so you all don't miss as we go a little something like this. While his peers fill their meaningful lives with high-paying jobs, starting families, and developing entertainment in Tinseltown, a man named Luke Ski has instead devoted the past 20 years to the pursuit of one goal: to create comedy songs that will top the charts of the Dr. Demento Show. While he may seem like a friendly neighborhood Peter Parker, he is in reality stealing like a hobbit, frequently co-opting pop hit melodies for song parodies. But much like Snoopy the dog, he believes his delusions of greatness are real. A mind packed with too much stuff, he floats down a stream of consciousness with thoughts of Disney World pirates and Jedi knights. But when you wish upon a Death Star, you'll often find out that you don't know Jack. Soon this deconstructor of pop culture will deconstruct himself into a meta oblivion. So despite being a genuine kid at heart, this fake adult finds himself rocking the mic in the Twilight Zone.
Help, I stepped into the Twilight Zone. There's that hitchhiker again. Is he a clone? The moment I thought I had broken free, the Tower of Terror got the drop on me. Help, I stepped into the Twilight Zone. Aliens fed us, just look how we have grown. The book that they brought is called To Serve Man. So why am I basting in this frying pan? Can't leave the Twilight Zone when the rerun hits the show.
Help me,
I'll never get back home when the rerun hits the show.
Maybe there are people who stay up the day we start playing is the day we start getting old. There is magic in the world. I know there is.
Jolly, take me with you. Take me with you. Jolly, wait for me.
So, how was your trip, sir?
Horrifying at first. I looked out the window, and I saw something on the wing of the plane.
The same thing happened to me.